Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world. Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Over there.
Get up!
Oh! Fine. Fine.
Can Can you handle the window?
Yeah.
Okay. Jesus. Come on, move! Shit.
I see you. Come on, man.
All right. Just stay here. I'm gonna flank this asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends you killed, asshole. Come on out. You want to be... You little bitch!
We gotta get you out of here.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel! Now come on! Move it. There's no one here. Hurry. You're doing good. Just keep at it.
I'm coming.
Through these double doors. Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk. Get on. I think we're safe. Won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There he is. Steady. He heard that. There you are. Watch your step, Ellie. There you are. He's fast. Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Awesome. Oh. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us
back. I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Inside. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Make every shot count now.
I've done this before.
Keep it up, kid. Infected inside.
No!
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this. Let him come in through the window. More infected on this side. That's a big shot. They must have followed.
Maybe they followed your friend.
Infected. Coming at us.
Yeah, I see him.
Way to go, kid. Oh, Lord, there's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Just keep doing this.
Lord, thank you.
There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Way to go, kid. Got her. Screw it. We're getting out of this room. All right, kid, this way. Come on, I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
I never set foot in this place.
Oh, great. Lucky break.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there! Door's this way.